George Lucas?
Yeah. Well, I'm dying.
Oh.
Yeah. You're in charge of Star Wars now. Just wait. I want you to make my lifelong dream come true. Change the name of Star Wars to Happy Times in Space. Okay? Oh, and here's some other things. Chewbacca, I want him to wear, Princess Leia's, gold, what's it called? You know what I'm talking about, right?
No.
Her gold thing? Does he have one?
Oh, she might. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not sure if you can do that, though.
Yeah, you can. You're in charge. You can do anything.
Yeah.
Like once, just because to see, I made Luke Skywalker's, have a different colored lightsaber. Nobody cared, because I'm in charge. Oh, and by the way, make the Millennium Falcon look like a butt cheek. Okay? Oh. And make Luke Skywalker and Princess Leia dating.
Aren't they siblings though?
They are.
Yeah? You should know that.
Well. Then cancel that. Kill Princess Leia. And.
But doesn't she die in Rise of the Skywalker? Oh. Yes, she does.
I forgot. Okay. Well, since she dies, aren't you wondering why I want to do this?
No.
Okay, good. Oh, and by the way, you can own Avengers now. There's just one more thing. It's my lifelong dream.
What is it?
Okay, so. For the whole thing, Black Widow to be Captain America. Okay?
Okay.
Oh, and Captain America, and for him to jump off a building because he wanted to for fun. Oh, and change the name to Saving the World by Having Fun. No.
But there's more than three people. Trio means three.
Then the Fantastic Fighting
People.
Yes. Okay, and, I want Hulk to have ginormous guns and wear a cowboy hat.
I have to be a big cowboy hat.
What?
I have to be a big cowboy hat.
I'm
not sure I can do that.
Yeah, you can actually. You can do anything. Like once, just because I changed the shade of Hulk to blue in one movie. Just because. Nobody cared.
Oh,
and by the way, Stark?
Yeah.
He did die in Endgame. Well, I didn't want him to die. I want Thanos to die, even though he already did. I want Thanos to be stupid and kill himself.
And how come you made Iron Man have kids in between movies of Infinity War and Endgame?
Because. And in Endgame, instead of him saving the world, his kid does it, okay?
Okay.
It's a superhero fantastic baby. It's in charge of the fantastic fighting people, okay?
Well, isn't Captain America?
No, Captain America died, remember?
Did They jumped off the building?
Yes. Remember, I was explaining.
Yeah.
Okay, now the baby shoots, well, it turns around, pulls down its diaper, shoots turds at the bad guys. And it's enormous. It's huge. It's like a giant baby, okay? And just one more thing. I want Hulk to have not just the big cowboy hat and guns. I want him to have, what's it called? Oh, a big surfboard. And now he surfboards around.
What happens if there's not a beach in the area?
He'll skateboard. And, I forgot to tell you. You're going to be really mad about this, but, oh wait, just one more thing. Oh.
Yes, sir.
And I want Spider-Man to be a girl.
And it's Spider-Woman?
Yes. Okay. And instead of webs, they shoot out gum. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Good night.
Please, Grandpa, can you tell me what's in this bag?
Yeah, sure. Oh, this is my old memory bag.
Oh.
Okay. So let's see what we got in here first. Lamborghini I stole. There's two of them because I stole two Lamborghinis. Then I had them put together so it's just one big car now.
Grandpa!
Oh, and there's... It's the first picture of the house I stole. You see that? See? The first house I stole. Isn't that great?
I had a bad dream that you were like robbing people and stealing houses.
Oh, you did.
Wait, it was real?
Yeah. Well, he's weird.
Hello, guys.
Well, looks like you guys have made us rich. Begged you in your thrift shop.
Yep. How much is this?
Count right here. One.
I'm a really fast counter. It was $23. So we're really not worth that.
You guys gave us money.
We just watched the intro. If you're wondering, my eyes are so red.
Because it's ridiculous.
For some reason, when Peyton threw the balls at the camera,
it just looked like this.
Oh, wait. For some reason, it just looked like the angle.
Let's get back to the commercial.
I'm gonna do it to laugh one more time.
SpongeBob
will help.